Brazil, we are in the Samson field, and let's see this one. This is what? 2 meters long, around 170 in wingspan, and this is a 3D fly edge that is going to take the airfield in the Shenzhen Hoi. This is an edge from 3D Fly Guys. And it's going now. That's a pilot. We're going to take a panoramic of his slow fly. He's overpassing here. Now he went and then doing a high maneuver here. Look at that slow pass. That's great. By edge 3D fly. And he's in bird flying now. And look at that. He's doing some high angle now. Some overpass to the field. And some stand by 90 degrees and he's turning. TV in the Shenzhen airfield with this super edge that is around 2 meters long airplane with 180 wingspan in maneuvers here. Look at that. That's a pilot. In the field. He's doing some loops now. He make one loop, then some twister there, and he's going to do his second loop here. He go to a loop and twist at the same time. And do an out of control cobra and remain control. Go, his low fly now. That's power and that's maneuvering, and he's now inverted fly. He's going to pass very close to us, extremely close in the field. Here he goes, he got inverted fly. Now he's going to take control again. He's pulled back in track. He's doing inverted again. Do his overpass and show all his skills in front of the camera. An inverted one, he twisting his loop and goes to gain altitude. He's doing some twisted, I think it's a combination of a coda and a twisting fly there. And he's in the really, really nice. He takes some speed again. And I think he's a fan of twisting. He's always twisting that plane. Here we take a close look at the pilot. Here is your pilot today. I think he's piloting with a 6-channel or 9-channel special remote. And then we get back to the airplane. We're going to take a close look at the remote too. And I think he's going to land. He's not. He's just overpassing and doing a show for the cameras. He's going in birds. He's doing a pass again. Quality, high definition, I'm hitting DGC TV, intention airfield, with this spectacular edge from 3dflight.com guys. I'm hitting a little cyclone in a slow speed, and he's doing a high angle, and then he takes his low fly, his 3D maneuvering. And I think that's it for now. Then next video we're going to take him landing.